What was the chart on the primes there then? The prime segments? Well, I mean, yeah, what I'd say for the bottom part of it certainly is try and push a little as a group, and then when we start getting three sort of quarters of the way up, if some are starting to flag, then there's other two that are fresh, then keep going. I don't know what the situation at the top of the comms like, whether you can stop. I suspect not. If I'm going to be the one that's at the top first, which I probably won't be, I'm going to try and hit the pairing key as soon as I hit that comm. If we've gapped. A, if you're on PC. So whoever's up first, if you're on PC, if you've got a keyboard near you, just hit the A key as soon as your comm time comes up. Assuming that we are gapped. If we're all together, then, yeah, carry on. It's flattened slightly, then it goes down. I just don't know how quickly you can come to a halt, because you'll be slamming it up to the top of the comm. Yeah, and the line is roughly somewhere in the middle of Titans. We don't go up the comm. I think we go up this. I think we possibly go up the star part of the comm or the rolling part of the comm, but I don't know. We're 1 minute delay, yeah? Do we want to do turns or anything, or...? Yeah. I mean, I don't know, we're different abilities, but... Few seconds, I'm just getting the timer going. What I probably would say is make sure whoever's going for the sprint doesn't do a turn 10 seconds before the sprint segment. So who's going for the sprint? I can go for the sprint, Dan, you've got a decent sprint as well. Yeah. 10.2 I did last night on this sprint. Yeah. 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 10 seconds. Five, six, seven, three, two, one, go. What was that, Stuart? Were you saying you couldn't go? Five in the dream team then. Unless you go out and just smash the comm on your own, still counts. Yeah. And that's it. If you're at the back of the group, shout the distances. 20 metres, what's going on, Sean? Steady. Don't chase him. There's no way I'm doing 3-0 around this course. If anything, go easier till we get through the sprint. What are we thinking for the sprint here? Okay. So it's Patrick and Ashton and they'll run out. Long sprint, 30 plus seconds. No, it's just coming up. Just coming up. When we come off this little circle and turn right, that's where it starts. So, Yeah. Just steady. Don't increase it yet. This is where it starts. On you go, Sean. Get back. What was your time? 33. Easy on the front, guys. Let's get back together. Yeah. Okay. Hopefully. Thirty-five. Yeah, a Dan, keep the gap, 3 to 4. Just recovering. Okay. Oh man. Blue chip sprinting. Forty. Yeah. If we're sure, we got first on that.
It's a question whether we want to go for the com or not. If we got first on that, we can only lose 8 points. No, 6 points. So if we got first on the com, first in time, nobody will catch it. I mean, first on the sprint, first in time. Oh man, still recovering. We're good. We're still pulling away. I'm sure I'll recover and I'll get back on hill. Time gaps are good. Watch it, don't bunch. Lunatics are giving them a good run. I think there are three teams could be close. Steady, don't push into a bunch. Am I sitting it? Yeah, I'm just saying don't push up into a bunch and leave a gap behind. Oh. You okay, Patrick? Yeah, we're still pulling away. That's all we need to do. And the strongest team might be the last one, WCC. They got six anyway. They could have eight, but nah, six. The Camden girls could be strong through the lumpy stuff as well, but we've got a good gap. I reckon that WCC are five or six seconds up on number two, so still about 20 behind. If they go for it though, they could be strong. Oh, Patrick, I was going to speak to you afterwards, wasn't I? Steady, Ash. Steady, Ash. Steady. Don't go away. Four, five. Yeah, we don't need to anymore. We're still pulling away. Anything, take a breather before the cob. Yeah, it's the women probably. Or WCC go for it. They've got a couple of strong Cs. 3.1 riders. Rested though, we should hit it the best. We're taking time with them all on the flat. WCC are going though. 4 meters. 5. Steady down, don't push up. Don't push up. Thank you. Oh. Come on. Oh, jeez. Yeah. Well, we've got to keep at least four. I'd say push off at the bottom at a bit of an increase, but don't go crazy. And then it's probably Ash and Patrick, myself, Tyre. Just let Dan and Sean go. Dan and Sean, if you can stop at the top, amazing. Otherwise, just get down the hill. Stop at the top of the next lump. But I'm no use at all at the minute. So. About 5 minutes. So don't go crazy. No, go as a group. So Dan, Sean, stay in the draft maybe. Let Patrick, Ash and myself do a bit of the pushing to start off with. And then Sean and Dan take it up. I don't know. I'll just say let us do the starting bit. And Dan and Sean break away near the end. So Dan and Sean get to the back, just draft us. $2.6K, so it's going to be about, is that 15.3? Drifting. Keep it going. Remember, you can try to hit the pairing screen. As soon as you hit the top. Don't. Carry on up. You don't necessarily need me. keep it together. Dan, Sean, big draft saving. And second wheel. Ash, you might as well drop back to us. Yeah, but you need Patrick or I, so you might as well stay with us. Give us a little draft. We can only push it as fast as Patrick or I can go. That's what I'm saying, drop back, we'll go quicker. We can still draft at this pace. So there's no point you chasing them up the hill. You're doing more than we are though. That's all we're doing. Yeah, if you were right in front of us, you'd give us draft. Still doing 24k, can draft that. That's fine, it's not you. It's Patrick and I mean. You managed to stop at the top. Where are you guys? Okay, did you both manage to stop? It's too late, he's down the hill now. Doesn't matter. Just stop at the next rise. Yeah, come. Turn. Ah. 4:59. Time to beat. I'm trying to get the super tuck. Coming. Super cup. Right, where's Shawnee? Going to ask, jump on. Steady. Ben, Sean, go, 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 go. It's all right, we've got a hill here. You'll catch on this hill. He'll catch us here. Right, three, just easy, easy on the front. Let's get Sean on. Front two, steady. Come on, front two. Ash down. Sean's still off. Easy. Easy. Still easy. Yeah. Oh. Okay, just keep it steady. No surging. That team spread out. They might have dropped a couple of their eye horns. But Gareth at the back, he's probably gone. What are we thinking for the sprint? I'm thinking just go. I don't think we need to. I'm certainly not going to go quicker. I'm happy to sit on the back. Yeah, it's only WCC at the back. We beat the others. I didn't see what WCC did. They don't have anyone that could sprint. They're awful sprinters. Well, they know that's a 20 minute. Yeah, I doubt WCC have got anyone that beat us, looking at their 15 second power. Oh, Lunatic's got a comm jersey there. Does that mean they beat us? Or is that the female jersey? They get their own jerseys though, so I think it is a female version. No telling. Still, the comm's done, so. Or is it the sprint one? Female sprint jersey? Could be. Either way, it's the female version, so can't tell much from it. Oh, Gareth's got it back on. Nice one. Sheffield Power. Average. Go if you need to. Yeah. I'm not going to do anything. If you need. Yeah. Yeah. Get going. Yeah. Skip the sprint. Oh, 10 is off. That's interesting. Lunatic and Rhyhern. I only make it 2 seconds in it. And they've lost Tim. five of them. They're not sprinting either. I know they are sprinting. Rob's sprinting. Well, we've got to finish before. The chicks are not sprinting. You're probably about a minute ahead of anyone. You're going to kill yourself. Number one on the sprint, the Lunacek's through. WCC, one of them sprinting. Whoa, good time from Cook. WCC, move them up to third. No, they're still good. They came in third. I think they bumped out the Lunacek's. They're quite spread though. Horns off the mate. Let's watch the stretch here, 2 to 3. How far have you got? Here we go, 5k. Yeah.
4 meters, 2 to 3. Don't kill yourself, Patrick. That's what I should have had. Yeah, 4k to go. I've got the rye horns coming for me. We do get the climb. We might even get part of the comm. I mean, looking at the profile on Zwift Power, we certainly go over the first lump. I think we probably go over the first set of rollers and up to near to where the comm starts. Tell you what, the lunatics are putting time back in WCC. Interesting. Don't worry. Just the usual, but let me come back. How's that? Any better or any worse? Show what's going on. come on, nearly there. Good job, guys. Oh. Yeah, trying to mix it up, but I think we did well on them. Chips are taking some time on this hill. Nah, no one's near us. They were very close with Rhyhorn in the desert, then Rhyhorn pushed out about 10 seconds. Down to about 5 now. If you can trust on screen time. I don't know what happened to Tim, maybe just a bit lumpy. Oh, it's going to be super close. A lumpy finish. I think the Rhyhorns could have, I mean the Lunatics could have it. They're taking time. I never trust West on screen time, but useless, totally useless. Yeah. What's the finish? 31.5 something. Yeah. 57. I think he just chopped off something like 25% of the course or something. Come on, Lunatics, you gotta keep it together.
Split in slightly.
They're getting a bit messy here. Yeah, cheers, Ash. Awesome job. Pushing too hard on the front here. It's costing them. I think if they stayed together, they might have got that. Yeah. They were messy through that last part. See how long it says. What at WCC, he won't be far behind. That's going to be pretty close. Oh, if they knew how close they were. Given on-screen times, I'd say they're all within about 10 seconds of each other, I reckon. Oh, there's the A-pen in already. Frenchies. Strong bunch, those guys. So, we finished 3 minutes ahead of them, minus a 1 minute gap, so that's 2 minutes ahead of the Rhyhorns. How much later can you make it? Or we can do tomorrow if that works better. Okay. I need to nip out probably for half an hour. I shall see. I'll chat to you. I say I need to nip out as well. I've got to go out for half an hour. Yeah, I've got some work to do, but I'll be around. Just send me a message. Cool.